dreamed we'd be back here.
Dreams?
Those were nightmares.
It's time to get things started on the most sensational, inspirational, celebrational, motivational. This is what we call the Muppet Show.
Are you sure about doing the Greet the Week? I'm really nervous.
Yes, I am sure. I'm not afraid of being turned into a puppet.
But everyone else got turned into it. So will we.
But the news and the birthday shoutouts. If we don't do Greet the Week, it will get canceled. We are the pride and joy of Garrison. Without us, the Wildcats will be lost.
You're right. I will be brave.
Cool. And just in time, the cameras are rolling.
Hello, my name is Ian.
And I'm Mark. Welcome to the Greet the Week. I know there has been a lot of talk about the Puppet Master, but have no fear. We will continue to host Greet the Week.
Let's get started with our weekly reminders.
Weekly reminders.
Starting tomorrow, 3rd through 5th grade, we will start taking Park ELA test. Make sure you wish them luck.
Wildcats this week, we will be celebrating our teachers for staff appreciation. Aww. A week early too. So make sure you show your teacher extra love and gratitude and follow directions.
And today, Wildcats, is Principal Appreciation Day for our one and only Mr. Kip.
Ian, we still aren't puppets. Look at us.
Mark, you just had to jinx us, didn't you? Now how will we celebrate Mr. Kip now?
I know. Let's take it to the Wildcats from us puppets.
We appreciate you, Mr. Kip!
Bringing love and kindness to our school.
Now on to the birthday shoutouts. Happy birthday to Hashman, Nora, Claire, Nami, Namayaba, Julia, Cindy.
Happy birthday to Irene, Nehemiah, Zoe, Miss Olds, Miss Radlin, and Miss Michelle.
That is all from these puppets.
Bye. Now where's SuperKita? And what were Miss Beecher and Miss Williams up to?
I don't know. Cue that piano though.
Previously on SuperKita.
You're our only hope.
Puppets don't play dodgeball.
Arf, I'm just a dog.
Would Ms. Beechel and Ms. Williams please report to my office immediately?
SuperKita? Is that you?
We promised SuperKita we never meant to lose the kids. It was an honest mistake.
Enough of the hysteric, Ms. Beechel. I said enough. Now I know you only lost those kids to throw me off the trail of your real scheme to turn the Greet the Week anchors into puppets.
That wasn't us, SuperKita. We lose kids all the time. It's not part of some elaborate plot.
I guess that's true, but if it wasn't you, then who was it?
Mew, 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 mew.
Really? Her? But I would never have suspected her.
Mew, 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 mew.
She's right, SuperKita. I overheard her talking and turning news anchors into puppets just last year.
Then I might already be too late.
Nothing can stop me now, not even a super fifth grader with the power of impersonation. You might even say my evil plan is going fluently. Gregory Jefferson, consider yourself puppeted. Only one more to go.